just Michael Coates.
Pocatello tied a record today set back in the early 60s. Yeah, we got into the lower 60s today. We have to go back all the way to 1963 to match 61 degrees at the airport. Now we're about 10 degrees cooler than that. We're at 53 at the Pocatello Airport. Winds have backed off to lighter levels. That's allowed the temperatures to back off as well. But just all this warm air out of the southwest along with it, more rain, more cloud cover, and yes, more wind as we had your Saturday and Sunday. Now for tonight, going through tomorrow, things are going to be pretty quiet here, but very mild. We will have a little bit of some snow and rain getting in tomorrow afternoon for central Idaho. Custer County, Lemhi County, Blaine County could get some scattered rain and snow. This is tomorrow afternoon around 5 o'clock. But you can see here, again, a partly to mostly cloudy sky throughout the rest of eastern Idaho and western Wyoming with very mild temperatures. Now let's go into Friday night, into early Saturday. Saturday morning, getting outside, rain and snow showers, but mostly rain. Yeah, the temperatures will be warm enough that we're going to be looking for daytime highs into the 50s. The snow level is going to be about 7,000 feet. So even at the bases of the ski resorts, they're going to see more slush than snow. This is not good news for Kelly Canyon and Pebble Creek, no. And then we get to Saturday afternoon. We're going to clear out a little bit, some sunshine for Saturday afternoon. So the rain's going to come Saturday morning. Then another round of wet weather Sunday night through Monday. Now, Sunday around 6 o'clock, fairly cloudy conditions, a little bit of some rain and snow, and then getting into Monday morning. Here's the scenario. All the wet weather coming in out of the southwest. It's really hitting California, Portland, up through most of Oregon here, and all the way up, you know, from Medford, they're going to get some heavy showers all the way up to Eugene. But back here in eastern Idaho, western Wyoming, we're just going to get a piece of this. And a lot of the heavy rain will favor locations to the west and to the north of us. But mostly cloudy conditions once again here. Showers late tomorrow, and then that weekend rain. I want to stress rain, then snow. 56 tomorrow in Blackfoot, 49 in Idaho Falls, and 57 in Pocatello, 60s in Burley. We'll be into the mid-60s for Twin. 49 for Idaho Falls, 43 for Arco, 42 for Chalice, and we'll be in the upper 40s for Salmon, looking at the lower 40s for Stanley. Getting into Du Bois, 39 degrees, mid-40s for Rexburg, lower 40s for Ashton and Driggs, lower 40s for West Yellowstone, and into the southeastern highlands here, 47 for Soda, 50 in Lava, and 53 in Preston with lows tonight around 30 degrees. 8-day forecast, scattered showers continuing off and on until Monday and a little bit of your Tuesday. Drier weather and cooler temperatures into next week here. We're pushing a little bit back into the 30s by Wednesday, but look at that. We're still going to be holding on to the 40s all the way through the rest of the 8-day forecast. Mid-40s for Sunday afternoon in Idaho Falls. Pocatello highs here at around 56 for Saturday. Lower 50s on Sunday. We'll hit around 50 for Monday. Tuesday hitting around 44 degrees, and then we'll be looking for more scattered showers off and on throughout next week as we get into Monday and Tuesday, but we'll dry up by Wednesday. Rexburg 47 for Saturday, 44 on Sunday with lows around 30 degrees getting into the weekend. Heading to Blackfoot, mild conditions here with highs around 56 for tomorrow, 53 on Saturday. It's not going to feel like early or mid-February at all. It's going to feel more like late winter, early spring weather. Salmon, you're looking at temperatures here into the 40s tomorrow. We'll see the 30s on Saturday with some scattered showers. Winds pick up over the weekend. It's going to be a windy weekend with scattered showers off and on. Not the best Saturday and Sunday. Maybe a good weekend to take in a movie. Jackson highs in the upper 30s on Saturday, mid-30s on Sunday with scattered snow into the high country, but even in Jackson, we're going to see quite a bit of slush. Carol and Jay.
All right. Thank you, Michael. Here's a question.